lots of questioning was happening with me, like with the education system. So same thing, before that I was studying in Leh. So there also I have an argument with the one teacher, my physics teacher. So like questioning him, saying I have questioned something within the physics topic only, but he did not like my question and he kind of just insult me or beat me there. Not he's saying that this will come in exam, you have to write this or you have to memorize this so that you'll get better score, all that thing. I just got fed up with all this like scoring good percentage and all. I was not really interested in all that. Then I was more interested in getting the concept out of anything. But his teaching style was just to give a nod so that we can pass our exam and get good score. So when I asked question, he didn't know, like, he started yelling at me and he started beating me. Then when he started beating me, then I started argument, saying, do you do this same thing to your kids also, like that? Then I told him that you do not know anything. I can teach you better than that. Come to my home, I'll teach you, like that.